meeting member of GB Blind Five-A-Side Football Team, David Clark.